It means the world to me, also because I've been playing 3 out of the 4 first majors, and it's been a long while coming. I waited 4 years to be playing at a major again, this time representing Rogue, and playing here in London is amazing. So I'm very excited to be having this opportunity. I think qualifying for the major from the Americas Minor was a great result from us. We put a lot of pressure on ourselves to do it, and we managed to conquer the task that was qualifying for this big tournament. So definitely the highlight of this year for me. This iteration of the team is definitely the best. I think we have a good chemistry and we have the right balance of experienced players and younger players that's very hungry. So I think we'll be doing very well in the future with these 5. I think the NA scene is the strongest it's ever been. We have multiple teams who is going to the international lands and having very good results, taking maps or series of other European teams. So NA is doing good right now. I think I still prefer to be from the same nationality. If you look at a team like Astralis, who's number one in the world, they're all from Denmark. But it's also shown that international lineups can work. If you look at FACE, Mousesports and Hellraisers, they're all 3 teams that's doing very well and capable of being top 10 teams in the world, and even better some of them. So I think it depends a bit. I'm not sure that we'll ever find out which one is the right solution. I think the game is good right now. I like that Valve is becoming more social and more interactive with the community. I think that's very important. For me, it doesn't matter that much who we play. We'll have to focus on ourselves and take one game at a time. Also, we don't really decide who we get to play, so let's see what the weather brings us. Yeah, for sure. We have the international players who's been trying this level before. We have been grinding hard to reach a top level. We've been bootcamping up to this tournament, so I think we are prepared. Awesome, you should check them out in the Steam market and preferably buy some and put on your guns. The team has been preparing by having a bootcamp in Denmark. We've been having that bootcamp for 2 reasons. One, to conquer the time zone and the jet lag. And the second part being getting used to the European level of Counter-Strike. So we've been practicing against the other teams, participating at the major, and that's why we're so confident going into this tournament. I wouldn't say there's necessarily one thing you can point out to being the most important thing, succeeding as a team. There's multiple things that needs to be right for you to be a great team. Individual skill, social competence of each and every player. The motivation and attitude is also super important to always meet up and be ready to improve. So there's a lot of things that goes into being the world's best team.